Smoke up front.
Hold on to it.
These things are so much harder to control than the D carts.
Got a wreck. Two wrecks.
Well, sorry about that. I just lost you.
Kevin, you alright there? I saw you got hit in the right side quarter panel.
That was a close one there. I had to dodge and weave.
Yeah, I'm not right, except I don't know how big it is.
Hey, Kevin, was that you that ate the wall a while ago, or somebody else?
No, that was not me.
I was just curious, man. I saw somebody hit the wall and I blew past him without even being able to see who it was. Oh, there you are. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I was about to say, well, I'm right behind. I'm right ahead of you, so.
Y'all need to practice before you come race with real people.
Who at?
24.
Out right now.
I don't know what happened. Looked like his remote came unplugged or his wheel came unplugged or something.
There's like two different people that almost, well, they did wreck in the same corner.
Hey, 23, is my right side quarter panel damage bad, or is it fine?
Oh, you got a little tiny dent, but ain't nothing to worry about.
All right, Tim, thank you.
Streak stays alive. Every session I've been in, there's been a crash within the first five laps.
Yeah, it's always the first laps and the last laps. I reckon we'll either get one more early or go green until the end of the race.
Probably so. I probably should have came in and checked my tires because I had a break for some people.
I don't know why, but every time I'm under 22, I get hit by somebody.
That's because you drive a Ford. People think you're Joey Logano in a Ford 22 there.
That's a bad combo.
Especially at this track.
Well, I don't drive like him. He drives even worse.
He won a championship at this track, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, 2018.
We won't talk about how he got to the Final Four.
Should have won the championship, not gonna lie.
Who do you think should have won? Sorry, I missed that.
Truex should have won the 2018 championship. That's what I said.
Yeah. Maybe. At least he didn't pull a Harvick and not make it to the, after all the wins.
Harvick was just sadder to watch.
Yeah, and NASCAR wouldn't change the points.
Gordon would have gone out with about 7 or 8 championships.
2014 was his, so Ryan didn't give the boot scoot and boogie to Kyle Larson.
No, 2014 was his until Brad Keselowski drove into his door and cut his tire.
That too.
Well, I'm a fan of Brad Keselowski, so. Nice day, 14. Oh, wait, never mind.
Well, I had to check out so much right there. I thought he was going to door me.
Yeah, I had to, I went down into the, down by the inside wall there.
Yeah, I was pinned between him and the wall. Look at Kevin marching up the field, man.
Anybody else running NAS tonight?
I did.
Not today, Sabbath.
Oh, I thought you asked if they anybody already run it today. I have no idea when it runs tonight. Probably 7, though.
7 Mountain Time.
Yeah, the fixed is 9 Eastern.
I will offer you guys on the leaders.
And the boat.
Two, we're coming out of turn two.
I'm coming right behind him.
This ain't gonna be good.
Yeah, we're just kind of stuck, weren't we?
That got tight.
Yeah, I backed off a little bit.
Not being good.
You're blinking.
Who, me?
Yes, sir, you're blinking. I lost you for about half that turn.
Okay, I'll drop.
No. No, don't drop. I'm just letting you know that you were blinking.
Okay. I'm just trying to be safe.
Man, I'm having horrible luck picking my lines. I keep having to check up.
My bad, 15. I didn't mean to scare you. I figured she'd stick and she didn't.
Okay, good. I was hoping I didn't come down on you.
No, I definitely pushed up.
Come on, keep it rolling. Work.
22, you're blinking really, really bad, it looks like. I think that's 22 up there.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you just made me wet my pants with net coated to get into the wall into me.
As long as he holds his line, it'll be alright.
Yeah, he's doing alright.
Trying to get around you guys. You guys are boxing me in. And I'm afraid he's going to bounce off the wall.
No. I'm like Kyle Larson, so I won't.
No, not because you're going to bounce, but maybe your net code to bounce, too. That's what I mean.
Oh, I get that.
There, I got loose on the bottom for you.
I mean, if you want to pass, you're welcome.
Working on it.
It's just so hard to pass here.
Yeah, it's the arrow that they made changes to.
Yeah, I tried to give it to you, John, but, you know,
No, man, you're doing fine. I'll find a way around if I can.
You want the high pedal, you can see it. Unsupply damage. Well, I don't think I'm as good at saving tires as I think I am.
Jesus, blink right into me there. I don't even know how that was possible. We're behind you.
I want to know how to prevent blinking. Like, it's kind of annoying.
Are you on a wired connection?
I'm on my house connection. Like, a couple people are on it, but...
Wi-Fi or Ethernet?
Wi-Fi.
Yeah, plug into the router with the Ethernet cable. That'll probably fix it for you.
Alright, then.
You're not doing bad, though. You're not blinking much. You got the jitters when you said that you blinked into them, but ever since then, you've been fine.
10-4.
Great race in 15.
You too, John.
Sorry about that 27, they checked up in front of me and I had to go high. 11's coming through on tires, it looks like, guys.
Yeah, he just sends it in there.
Ain't that for shit?
Wrecking on the front.
Check up hard, come in the front stretch, check up hard.
Why? Why? Just why? Why?
Why?
The race was almost over, everything was going smooth and nice. Now we got a caution.
I don't know how not to care about tires here, so this is gonna suck.
Stay out!
Everything. Everything's going so smooth for me, just because of one single little tire that is worn out. I dropped to the back to 16th, so.
My bad there, Four. I thought the road was open on.
I did, just hope for a quick caution. Otherwise I'm gonna get eaten up.
Well, I just lost about 15 positions. I totally overshot my pit box.
Oh, dude, I might have a chance.
Well, I didn't lose too many positions, only lost two. But I, like, overshot it by about, like, four pit boxes.
Yeah, I saw you starting to back them. I was like, oh, he just screwed his...
Yeah, I usually qualify, so my pit box is usually towards the front, but I didn't this time, and I forgot.
It's really hard to see where the stall is.
So who's the first car with tires?
I got four fresh ones on here and four.
I was about to say, didn't all of us come down pit road, or did some people stay out?
I got fresh tires, so...
I think the front three stayed out.
This will go well, then.
You gotta be joking, I'm a lap down.
This ain't about to be good, then.
Y'all better leave when the pace car pulls up.
Careful not to spin your tires.
Hey, I don't even have a chance for a top 10. He's on a lap down, so... Well, let's make it a clean finish, I guess.
Everyone be prepared if there is a checkup. Don't just keep slamming the throttle.
This sucks, because I had this race won.
That's awesome.
Thank you, dude. That just gave me a black flag for that. So I went from winning the race to... coming in close to dead last. Good job, dude.
What a crazy gamble.
Worn tires.
DB, you got gifted this race.
Sometimes you just get lucky.
That was some great A strategy, man. Good job.
Nice shot, DB. You went from, what, 8th to winning?
Yeah, 8th to winning. The guy on my screen said, just stay out. I was like, are you sure? He's like, yeah. I was like,
oh. Well, there's somebody coming up. It looks like he's fixing to try to wreck somebody.
Good one.
So the leader of the outside line, what was your strategy for just going straight into the wall and crashing everybody?
He's spun his tires, obviously.
Then he takes tires from now on.
Yep.
Such a stupid thing.
I think we've all tried at least once. I know I did. I'll never do it again.
Well, hey, at least I gained like four positions from that cluster.
I suck here so much.
Who was it that caused that?
I'm sorry about that, man. I thought the race was already over. I didn't mean to make you have to check up so hard.
I don't know. It must be glitching because it still has pacing, but I'm pretty sure it's over.
Yeah, we had to wait for the pace car to drop off before it was official. Hold on to it.
Got a wreck. Two wrecks. Two wrecks.
Rock, sorry about that.
Nice day, 14. Wait, never mind.
Yeah, it's him.
Yeah, you just made me wet my pants. The net coat would get into the wall into me.
As long as he holds his line, it'll be all right.
I won't.
No, not because you're going to bounce, but maybe you'll net code and bounce too. That's what I mean.
Well, ain't that some shit.
Wrecking on the front.
Check up hard, come into the front stretch, check up hard.
That's awesome.
Thank you, dude. That just gave me a black flag for that. Thank you, dude. That just gave